Wait.
It does.
Which one did I just do?
Look in the club. Front.
I think I just did the same side. Yep, I did.
Side. Okay, I think I'm getting it.
Too much thinking for me. I'm gonna do each side. My brain already broke. That's gonna be one rep every 30 seconds. I think you'd know how to make your brain tell which one to do what.
Don't talk it.
I could hear it, yeah. I was like, oh.
This side one, I feel
like, oh. Yeah. My body's like,
That was
the best reaction ever.
There's a series called The Barfies.
Yeah, there's a series called Barfies.
All right, yeah.
Jesus. And I think I skipped the lunch.
Oh, yeah.
Pre-lunch for this.
You're switching legs every round, right?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I've been doing all right leg.
Well, it's 4 minutes literally right now.
Trying to switch it up.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Good.
You did that on purpose.
That worked out. Yeah, but I don't advise it. My knee's shot on the one side.
Actually, I could have brought it. I've got it in my desk.
Who's got their car right here?
Oh, I do, actually.
I just keep,
kind of that.
Yeah, good.
Better than nothing.
Then there's a strategy. Okay, 2 minutes.
Oh, man. We're going to a rave at SoFi Stadium this weekend.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Cascade. So excited.
Nice. Right?
Yeah, I'm going to get lit. Super lit.
Not even a SoFi
Stadium? No. It's the first event to be held there at all.
Oh, really?
Cool. Yeah.
Is that in L.A.?
Inglewood. Theoretically.
I thought it was the Vegas one, but that's Allegiant.
Allegiant.
Right? That's Allegiant.
I streamed that concert, Millennium.
Yeah.
He played that. It was pretty nuts.
Yeah, I was there.
At the...
not at Millennium. My friends went, but I was in Vegas. That
stadium looks incredible.
Yeah.
Find my headband. I forgot about that.
Oh, my sweatband. I have that too.
Sweatband. Three,
two, one. Wow, that's good.
Cool, Smith. We're going to do a 30-second rest, a 1 minute plank, and another 30-second rest.
Oh, yeah.
The last 30 seconds. So. Talk about the next movement series.
I forgot to put on my brace. I'll keep it tight.
Alright, here we go.
60
second plank. 3, 2, 1.
You didn't even do
it.
Yeah, I forgot.
This weekend?
Yeah.
Or tomorrow?
Huh? Tomorrow.
Tomorrow? I'm hiking tomorrow.
Yeah, no, I'm out.
Yeah.
Where are you guys hiking?
I think we're going to go up to Piedra Blanca.
Oh, no.
That's the plan. Fisher wants to take on Franklin again or Kennedy Ridge and go further.
Oh, yeah? Franklin Trail further?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, once you get up to the power lines up there, I think it's 5 miles.
Uh-huh.
And that's where you guys went last, right?
Yep.
From there on up, it's pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's even better.
That's what it seems like.
Just the path gets a little harder to find.
Right.
Take your time, make it individual movement. So
burpee,
push. Keep
up.
It clean.
So, here we go.
Drop down to a push up.
Okay.
Squat, thrust.
So, that's a burpee.
Squat.
That's
squat,
a burpee.
With
then you do a half burpee.
A burpee with a jump squat.
Okay, burpee with a jump squat. Okay.
Well, it's a burpee with a squat in between.
Okay, burpee,
so,
squat.
So, you get up. You don't do squat, jump, right, jump. It's right, just, right. You just do push up, squat, thrust, squat.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. It's even.
Oh.
It's even more. That's yeah. even more so than a burpee and a squat.
Go at a pace.
Right, go at a reasonable.
You don't have to go
not every 6 seconds.
The other way to describe that is a burpee with a squat jump and a squat chaser.
You think he can do that, Brandon? He's going for 1,000 right now.
It's a burpee.
Oh, I'm dying.
Squat, and then squat.
That's all we do. That's all we do, Chadwick, is just relocate right. the pain.
I'm going to do one every minute. Squat. Squat jump. Got it.
Got it.
All right, now we're cooking with gas.
Your legs were tired before, right?
All right.
That was a warm-up.
Right?
Thank God I bought my gloves.
I skipped through lunch for this.
Dedicated.
Well, you owe us a couple already.
How long are we doing this for you?
8 minutes.
7 more minutes. Okay,
time's just flying by.
Yeah, that's why I was like, what? What that?
Slow pace. Go one every minute.
You're only doing 7 burpees, are you? No.
You say that until I actually barf.
Yeah. Sorry, I didn't barf.
Instead of spaghetti, Eddie, what do we got now? What's the new neck day? Dude. Minutes. We're a quarter of the way through already. That's like right.
We're supposed to count.
There he is. Let's go. Come on, get out here. Yeah.
Let's go, buddy.
Oh yeah.
I expense the plyometric box for work. So it's like the 5 height one.
Yeah.
It's a big ass like 100 bar thing. Got expense over COVID. So I'll throw it into the gym.
Towers raised some good money too, so.
Yeah, we haven't spent any of that.
We're gonna be legit.
Yeah. I think everybody loves box jumps, so I helped out with that.
Yeah,
I
love them.
So it's a big long one or something?
Yeah, it's like this big. Okay. So I don't have to jump up excessively on like trash cans and the crazy shit.
Tires? You don't like tires?
The ones that were on the diet a couple times?
Is it adjustable height?
Yeah, you flip it on its sides and it goes different heights. Yeah. It's like 16, 20, 30 something, yeah.
It's like 4 heights.
Yeah. They're giving us $75 every quarter to expense on our exercise equipment. So if you guys ever see something you want donated, just let me know.
That's so cool, man.
I didn't put it all together in my head quite what it was.
Right away, right?
I just glanced and I was like, oh, that looks fun. I'll skip lunch.
No, that's the disguise.
Now I know how to name it, because I would have called this burpee with a squat and squat jump chaser.
That's
terrible naming convention on my part.
I like that. Deconstructed burpee, like the chefs?
Yeah. Question I'm debating is, do I count these towards my 100? I normally do the 20 or 25 remainder. Or do I have to do my 100?
Last one.
See your cloud over your head there.
Roll the showers ahead. Richard, how you doing over there, man?
Yeah. Warmed up yet?
I think you're tired.
Okay, well, if you need those extra breaks, go ahead and take it. But 60 seconds starts right now.
Oh, thanks.
Regular sit-up, diagonal, right elbow to left knee, left elbow to right knee, V up, and then a crunch.
This might be the worst one.
Yeah.
These are different muscles, man. I don't know.
8 minutes.
Four legs, I think we do it.
Right elbow, left elbow, V up.
I can never finish an ab workout.
V up, crunchy frog.
Start crunching.
crunch.
Is there a diagonal then what crunch?
Crunch. Sit up. Sit. Left, okay. Right.
Then right elbow to left knee.
Left elbow to right knee.
I need to breathe.
Fuck one.
Knee up.
Oh, crunch.
Oh, God. At your own pace, take a nice and close. Deep breath in between. Focus on form. Are you asking the crunch?
Yeah, like a crunch, like a crunch drum.
Oh, okay.
You're doing a crunch, then a crunchy?
Just whatever you want. Crunch.
Is that what you're doing?
I think a crunch is easier.
But is that what you're doing? Crunch and then a crunchy?
Yeah.
Be up and then a crunch.
Be up and then a crunchy. Yeah. Sit up. Right. Right elbow. Left elbow. Be up. Crunch. Sit up.
Yeah, that series right there. I was trying to figure out.
Look at Barry!
Left. Right. V. Sit. Maybe just crunch. Crunch.
Oh, I don't. Oh, I'm gonna hurt you.
Sit up.
You want to take a break? So
right.
You like some scissor kicks?
Left.
Scissor kicks or something else?
He helped up my friend. My cord over here is fucking bending.
Stretch.
Yeah, like I can only do so much when I start cramping. I'm like, what the fuck?
I see like a banana day.
Yeah. Someone told me that a pickle juice is a way to eliminate like leg cramps. Like get calf cramps a lot too.
Right.
Better recruit more trade actors to come over too.
Yeah.
That's almost great. Yeah, totally.
I just want you to come and suffer with me.
Yeah. Well, I was in the background, I'm like, oh, that's fucking awesome.
The more the more.
You guys have a good shower?
Yeah.
That's super. They give us a like shampoo, conditioner, and body wash.
Oh, nice.
Trying to solve all that good shit.
Hard water, like, too. An all-in-one.
Nah, they're good two separate. Two women's stalls in a bathroom and then two guys try to stall up there. Right. But that's it.
It's non-gender one.
No, I was with gender.
Hey, I think non-gender showers is
Can you imagine that shit?
I mean, I can imagine.
Yeah, I have several times.
I mean, some of the guys I work with, I can tell you guys as well. But I was some of them I work with.
Great time.
That's
great
about
time.
As far as it's going to go.
Yeah.
There is a couple colleges that have them.
Group showers?
Not group showers.
Yeah, that's taking your breath into
the water. Yeah, they save water.
How many is he telling you
that?
Especially
at a college like that. Storm?
Yeah. They have one community bathroom shower. What are their parents telling me?
Well, they're like, they never get used anyway.
They didn't end up dropping their kid off, though.
Doing great.
Some rough asphalt right here.
No,
you weren't using your pad the whole time?
Yeah, I was. I don't know how you guys
are. Yeah, I still feel it.
This stuff is mean over here.
Uh-oh. Oh, good.
Oh, 3 minutes.
I was gonna have to get up and move for a minute.
Dang it. Sure you don't want to come through?
It's because of all the $1,000s I spent in alcohol over COVID. The body changed, not me. My desire to work out has not changed. Oh.
That's too slow. Finish it out.
Also, we took to Miami a couple weeks ago. I still haven't recovered from that.
Use your abs for push-ups, that's for sure.
Oh. It was a Euro Soccer Cup Finals.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I was at some of those games.
Argentina, baby! Yeah, Copa was on Saturday. Yeah. I got super drunk last night on Saturday.
I feel like I'm getting a monkey bite.
Yeah, I know, I feel it too.
Sunday, I just like got so fucked up.
Do some side stuff. That.
1 minute.
It was like the best day ever until it gets sore and you glide. Yeah.
Then it was super stressful and then it was super depressing.
Yep.
Thanks so much.
It wasn't like last second. I missed regulation time, but I guess for all the. Yeah. And then it went like, they played horribly, and it's like, ah. At least I need to find sport.
Here we go, 30 seconds, make it happen.
Can you move?
Yeah, just real quick.
Yeah.
Sorry.
No, it worked.
So you don't want to break in?
Yeah, perfect.
Watch yourself, just in case.
Good one.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, that tree broke.
Oh, that's a boss. It's gonna be one of those days, huh?
Jeff tried to get us to do 450 push-ups last week.
Yeah.
I only got 420.
No, I didn't come close. I was like, no.
I had to drop to 4 for the last.
Have you guys been to Universal Studios recently? Yeah. They have like 350 stairs from the top area to the bottom. Yeah, there's an escalator. That's it. I was there last year, year before. Did them all. It was really hell of it. It took the same amount of time.
Couple stairs. I've missed 4 days. 4 days in the last 140.
It's amazing. Slacker!
I know, right?
Slacker. I hope you're that weird old guy that they do like a CVS special on. Where they're like, here he is at 97.
Still doing
it. He hasn't missed a day in the last 37 years.
We'll all be on there giving our little 2 minute blurb. I'll be on oxygen.
Yeah,
a little care. Yeah, great guy, great guy.
There's this guy in South Korea that I follow on YouTube. He does 500 to 1,000 a day.
Oh, what?
Lord. He's doing.
How's he have that much time?
Is he this tall?
Oh,
do you like this tall?
No, he's regular tall. He's doing, but his goal is a million. He's on like 150,000, 150-something thousand.
I mean, it's only a few years at his pace.
Yeah.
Jeez, man, that's crazy. I'd be so sick of burpees.
Yeah.
Hey,
I think at that point it's pretty meditative.
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah.
No, not lately. You want to go riding at lunch?
Riding up that would be just about as hard as running, or harder.
Up this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like all the way up.
I don't think I've made it. I tried one time.
No, not Chestnut. I mean, Chestnut's steeper.
Yeah.
I mean, the whole route that he was talking about.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'd be so tired after Chestnut. You know what I mean?
Before just you get to Calorama or Summit.
Shit, dude.
Anyway, next time we're going to do that route, like heads up and then try to keep up on your bike. It might almost be slower on the bike.
That sounds great.
You'd redline for sure going up Skyline.
Oh, yeah.
What's the street right there? Summit?
Yeah.
I know that's not a bad run though, because I've done it a couple times. So I know Jeremy would kill it.
I've done that 100 times.
Exactly. Yeah. See,
I've done that walk 100 times.
I've done it like 5 times. Huh?
Me and Tisha do that walk.
Yeah.
A lot.
Good walk too.
I love it, yeah.
Good views, you know?
No, my foot's just going through one of the phases where, like, the callus on the ball of my foot has built up so much that it's making a blood blister underneath it.
Mine never went away. Mine are still fucking.
Are they?
It's like a growth there.
Yeah, so I've got these crazy, like,
like right on the ball, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Huge. Thick.
Mine never went away. I don't know how these will do, but.
Yeah, there's these things you can put on there.
Oh, is there?
It eats the callus away. It's like some kind of acid.
That's a good idea.
Not sulfur.
Have the ability to come to the lunch workout.
Safe face. What's your buddy's name again? Josh or Jason?
Who?
The guy who lives right around the corner here.
Jason.
Jason. I saw him at the fluid state on Thursday night.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Starting forward?
Woo!
Yeah, this is probably the worst monkey bite so far I've ever had.
That's not bad.
Just bare down her bone.
Tisha was walking by me after my shower yesterday. She's like, oh my gosh, that looks terrible now.
She's like,
just, it's a bit raw.
That's what you get when you do sit-ups on sandpaper.
I should have listened. Cause like, I think the first one, I felt the bite.
Yeah. Should've moved it over somewhere.
Yeah.
Woo!
Jeremy taking Jeff's spot tomorrow?
What?
You got something?
I gotta go super early.
Oh. I'm just not here.
Okay. Join us. Hey. What's up, Brad?
Hey, Joey.
How you doing?
I didn't know who that was.
I'm hiding under this big surveyor hat. Good, man. How are you?
You doing all right?
Yeah. I took 2 weeks off, so that was
Did awesome. You?
The wrong time to go to Vegas, I'll tell you that. Yeah, but it was fun. I started the jobs. How's everything with you at the new spot?
Good.
What have they got you doing? Okay. Cool. It's right here, right? Oh, okay. Okay. Awesome. Very cool. Yeah. Give you a call sometime this week, a little more. Yeah, sounds good, man. I'll see you later. Did you say go to lunch workout?
Something
like that.
Yeah, what's up? We're missing.
I know.
It's working then. You didn't sign up for the easy route. That would have been a sandwich and a Coke at a desk.
I'm trying not to.
That's right. The hard choice in the now pays off in the long run.
for one more round?
I don't know. I have no idea what's happening.
42.
Got about five
minutes.
Core synergistics.
Lord, hate that guy. But you spent months with him. So.
I spent way too much time with that guy.
Oh, he was doing cocaine. He was doing blow for sure.
I don't know. He's pretty ripped.
He is ripped.
Yeah, you just feel that good when you have that much muscle mass.
I know, right? Whole nother level.
Yeah.
He's like actually the character that Rob Lowe plays on Parks and Rec.
Yeah.
He's just not acting.
Literally.
Literally. Literally the same thing.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Where are you going, bud?
Taking my mat.
Taking my mat, I'm going home.
Thanks for letting me borrow.
I gotta run in to see him.
Oh man. Got to check his car for weapons.
Weapons? I don't need no weapon.
I am a weapon.
Later, Brad. Brad. See you tomorrow?
Yeah.
I'll see you.
I'm hoping.
Hey, go ice that knee up.
Oh no, I won't be here tomorrow.
Okay.
I don't think. I gotta be at a job site.
Wednesday?
Wednesday, yeah.
Okay. Ice up.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
3-1, go.
I'm just following
you guys. Yeah. Holy cow, I didn't know. Jumping
I don't know how I'm counting though. So
I don't get the count.
I went 1, 2, 3, 4.
No. 1, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 3, 2.
Or just do 50.
Whatever.
Just do 50. Just do 50.
Just count to 50.
Yeah.
And then what? How many of these again?
25.
Okay.
So your last one's without the knee.
Tough getting four rounds of those, man.
Yeah,
no kidding.
Do your best and forget the rest.
Wow, you really paid for taking 5 days off, huh?
Oh, yeah, you're done, bro.
Start over. Well, you were gone Friday and Monday?
Yeah.
I was gone yesterday.
All right.
I already feel it.
25 walking lunges. 25 each leg.
So 50.
Let's get the numbers right here, is all I'll say. You can sugarcoat it however you want, Towers. Because I'm not chasing Gabby.
Yeah, right.
What's next?
Squats.
Squat the knee lift.
So Lily's
breakfast burrito. Oh, best breakfast burrito. 25 of these?
25 each leg.
Huh.
So you go left, one. Then you go left, two. So you don't have to count as high this way. Knee at the top. So squat. Come on. Squat. Knee to elbow.
The opposite elbow?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Finally.
Hey, you leave us senior citizens alone.
Can't get that out of shape.
So fast.
You're up on the altitude too.
I know. I thought I was doing.
Did you drink the whole time?
I was breathing.
Did you go to Mammoth Brew?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
And that body shape, didn't you?
I think we're onto something here.
Yeah.
I thought that was supposed to help.
395?
They had one that was 12.5%. Oh.
Wow. Especially like at altitude, man. I was like,
that's like a double kidney shot.
You don't need but one or two of those when you're done.
Yeah. It's a cool spot though. I love that.
Yeah, it is.
You know, they've struggled for so many years. It's good to see them.
Mammoth?
The brewery? Not just Mammoth, the one at the corner of
the brewery.
Yeah.
It was pretty crowded, though.
Yeah, whenever I was there, it was pretty crowded.
It's been pretty wild, I think.
No, I remember when it was a restaurant.
Oh, it used to be Whiskey Creek.
Yes.
Yeah, Whiskey Creek's fine. Yeah.
Where is this?
Mammoth.
Oh, man. Ready?
Ready? Round two?
Oh. So 50 jumping jacks total. Yeah.
50. Or 25.
Just do 50 of everything.
Just do 50. It's easier to count.
1, 2, 3. 1. 1, 2, 3.
It's actually. It's actually 100. This is.
You can just do 50. It's easier. Oh boy, I lost count.
Don't think, just do.
If I counted wrong, I don't know.
No, that's 50. 50 is 50.
You got it.
All right, so this one again.
This one again.
How are you
counting?
This one
is 25, though.
Yeah.
How are you counting
down?
Now? Push-ups one each time?
One. Down. Two.
That's what I was afraid of. Three.
Yeah.
you know, if we were doing 16-ounce curls, I'd be doing fine.
Yeah, we trained all weekend.
Yeah.
Feel that one.
That's a good one.
This one?
These.
Oh,
I got one.
Feel those curls. Your
biceps. Oh, okay.
Done yet.
All right, lunges.
I did straight five last time. This is the easy break.
This is the easy break?
Yeah, one of the hardest ones here. What?
Four?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, my shoulder. Start his new job?
I think so. I think he set up some field work too.
Oh, okay. I did try doing some of this stuff up there in Mammoth.
Did you?
But you know, there's nobody there to motivate you.
Yeah.
So I did a couple of push-ups and then...
Did a couple more curls.
I gotta go, all right, well, earn that beer.
Yep.
Let's go.
The calories should be about right.
Yeah. That's how low he goes on lunges.
Exactly, scraping his leg. He's a show-off, man. So we had a fecal incident at the pool. Stacy's gone, so she put me in charge. So we have COVID. And we have fecal all in the same week.
They're in the pool.
Yeah.
And get rid of
staff. Closed.
Is it a baby Ruth?
Huh?
Was it a baby Ruth?
It was a.
Anybody tested?
Diluted baby Ruth in every single pool.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they went from pool to pool to pool.
Oh,
they had to shut everything down. Had to
close everything.
Even the big pool. Yeah. How'd they get over here? I don't know, Wayne. Here it is.
I didn't feel it leaking down their leg.
They had to walk over there. Come on.
I was at a pool this weekend. The sign when you come in says, please, no diarrhea.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, if you have diarrhea, no entry.
Mandatory sign.
Please, don't get in the pool.
No. Okay.
Mandatory sign.
Doesn't that kind of ruin the whole...
That's pretty common, yeah.
I know. You know what? I'm looking forward to coming over there and letting my bowels go.
So that's a problem here that I need to be concerned about.
Yeah.
Back in the day, we swam in the pool and no
matter what.
Back in the day,
you just swam around it.
Every kid that got in the pool would take a leak automatically as soon as they hit the water. We're like, oh, okay.
A little more chlorine.
Well, nowadays, it's all taboo. You know, can't do anything anymore.
Can't do anything anymore.
All right, we're at
3.
15. Round 3.
Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go.
protocol?
Oh, get everybody out of the pool, shut everything down, and then there's a whole COVID thing that they got to do to get the pool back up to the third level.
Okay, so they just follow the COVID protocol then for a turd?
Yeah. Pretty much.
So if you can swim with your mask on right away then. Feeling my gut right now.
There's Indian fries from the brewery, the Indian fries. The bread fries.
I heard about it. I wanted to see them first, and nobody around us is waiting.
Oh, yeah, it's delicious. It sounds delicious.
What's in it?
Bread. Bread and salt, and then dipping sauce.
Perfect.
Is that like Native American, or is that?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, okay.
They're called Indian fries. That's the only thing Native American does.
Squatters.
Gosh.
So we were at the shoreline of Lake George.
Oh yeah. Any water in it?
It's down a little bit, but the other one's the lower.
Yeah.
But you can hear a commotion way down on the shoreline.
Uh-huh.
And then people running and just people grabbing their chairs and their kids and they're all running. Yeah. A bear coming down the beach.
Oh, great idea to run.
It just cleared everybody out.
Can't imagine why.
All you gotta do is run faster than the person next to you.
Just jog right in front of somebody.
Yeah.
bummer for you.
Well, that's
gotta beat the bear. I just gotta beat
you. It's the two hikers that are going, and they see a bear.
Yeah.
And the one guy gets the backpack off and starts putting on his running shoes, and the guy's like, what are you doing? And the guy goes, all I gotta do is outrun you.
Ready, set, go.
Right? Set, go. I got my running shoes on.
Yeah, I think the bear just
goes. As he's taking off, that's when you give him one of these.
Hey, watch this. Watch how he just start running.
Right.
Mm.
Yeah.
All
right.
Last one.
Last one. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
It's easier to count to 25.
It is.
Nah, I kind of like the 50.
No, I like the 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Yeah. Personally.
The squats, I like going to 25.
10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Brutal.
Good numbers. Good numbers, Tyler.
Modify as required.
Thank you. guys let Juan go that easily.
I don't even know who that is.
Oh, you don't know Juan?
I don't think so.
Oh. He worked out with us quite a bit before the COVID. Yeah, he works at trade desk.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Juana, right?
Juana.
Juanimal.
He lost that nickname though now.
Juanimal? What's the Juanimal?
His name's Juan.
Oh, Juan the Animal?
Oh, Juan the Animal.
He's a Juan Animal. Oh, I got
not it. Anymore, though. He lost that.
He lost title that. Removed.
Yeah,
no. Totally removed. What? Good one.